The opening of the 6th Street Bridge has been delayed a while. Apparently, the contractors did not make the asphalt thick enough, and GDOT is making them redo it. That's the constant noise you hear in the background during this video. Today, your real fan is with Walter. We saw 55Q go north, and then switcher G05 leave the yard. In this video, we watch a local train, G03, building this train to go south to Barnesville and Thomaston, Georgia. G03 is out here in the yard doing some switching.
Seven more, seven.
Catch them when they go south.